All right, here we go. DPS go. Yeah, Bergen getting all Tash, Mallet, and Sled, and Cripple.
Make sure you put all the DPFs as you can.
Do we have like 15 more people than last time?
We do.
Resets every time he moves.
Correct. That's why we have knights tanking them. Best way to re-get aggro.
Ion's ready to send their belly casters too. They do seem to be.
I know, but they have really high resist until they get to like the last two spots.
The trumpet.
Yeah, standing right under them definitely works.
Might need bard songs on each of these gargoyles to get cripple on.
Got harmony up on north.
Got it on the east. Could use a cripple.
Warriors, do you know which ones you guys are going to be picking up second phase? Did you guys discuss?
Oh, I didn't set a timer. Add soldier.
I have a timer going. Okay. 11 Frey minutes, 40 seconds left.
Okay, Frey east, that means Oregon south.
Side west.
Zuni down.
Zuni down.
Get a warrior.
Add two adds on me.
Do you want me to divine him?
Oh, yeah. Help me.
I'm up.
Put Zealot, I can't miss Zealot.
Conviction on Zuni.
Healer's post.
Side moves in.
Okay, Rome healers go east. Spell, Mercy for Mercy, go ahead and meta. If we want to put a bard central from Manasong, that would be add south side on Ipa. Well, whichever one's playing Manasong, just stay towards the middle.
East.
Through this face.
Can't heal Giggles, Menta moves south. Start healing David. Mercy, you're back on, Alistar.
When he starts walking, just stop attacking. Let the tank pick it back up. Stop getting, like, rocked.
Yeah, I can't taunt or stun while it's moving.
People taking a lot of damage we can avoid.
That's... Rising back.
Somebody can toss the wall on the champ pit. He is on the south side.
I got him.
Five minutes, 5 seconds.
throughout the songs also.
A wandering healer group can head east. Or, sorry, west. West. Give Melanie a break, you'll be healing Kazika. So wandering healers go west.
Keep your groups healed. Ayonae is on the west side.
On phase two, after first AoE, myself and Kimiwa, we're going to master buff heals.
First AoE all.
Yeah, let's do that.
TV Beard will do that.
Okay. Yep, bunch rotates south. Rotating healers go north. Reminder, we're going to use our discs on the first gargoyle south once all deep. One of the wanderers, can you get the follower? Okay, get ready for phase two. Keep on your mob until just know that everybody's going to be coming south here in a little bit.
I think that should have been the last move. Less than 10 seconds.
They're up.
There they go.
Okay. TPS, hit those master.
Coming to work.
Got a zealot out. Can't mess it.
Get it out.
And get the menu.
Paladins and rotating healers, you're watching for cures now.
Oh, what kind of cure is it? Disease?
RGC.
It's only 10 counters, right?
I can't remember.
It's the same as the Thule.
Okay.
GT should be out momentarily.
Sphinx's pet is confusing.
I see some gargoyles.
They're moving west, right?
That's right, clockwise.
So everybody should be on west side.
Sphinx. Armenta.
Is any...
I got it.
Savior.
Divine Res of Zuni.
Jammer.
Hi.
Sarah. You got it right, don't you?
Yeah, let him keep.
Yep.
Pure on
Mac. Evil Aussie.
These guys don't summon, it's kind of weird, you get chucked across the room and they fall.
Here's a heal on Balan, go.
Clear path, readjust, just standing there.
These heal potions, we got him.
I got him.
Oh, go ahead and hit your slash heal.
Your DT.
Should be the last one.
Ari needs a cure.
Thousand.
I'm living the new DA for easy stuff.
Don't move, thousand.
Is there any?
Thousand. Cast.
Cast.
Evil Aussie.
Do not click the door on the west side. We gotta mend that before next fight. But nicely done. Hang out on the